संजय झा, who has been suspended by the Congress for anti-party activities, on Wednesday said he's loyal to the party's ideology, but his fidelity is not to any individual or family. Sanjay Jha, who has been critical of the way the Congress handled issues regarding rebel party leader Sachin Pilot, said he remains a Gandhinovian idealist which is a vanishing breed within the Congress. The entrepreneur-turned-politician also said he will continue to raise issues that are fundamental to the resurgence of his party, and added that the battle has just begun. Sanjay Jha's comments came a day after Maharashtra Congress Chief Balasaheb Thorat in a statement said Jha has been suspended from the party with immediate effect for anti-party activities and breach of discipline. Jha in a tweet on Wednesday said, "My loyalty is to the Congress ideology. My fidelity is not to any individual or family. I remain a Gandhinovian idealist, a vanishing breed within Congress. I will continue to raise issues that are fundamental to the resurgence of my party. The battle has just begun." Reacting to his suspension, Sanjay Jha on Tuesday wondered what anti-party activities he had indulged in to invite the action from the Congress. He was dropped Jha as the All India Congress Committee AICC spokesperson last month after he wrote a newspaper article critical of the party. He has also been critical of the way the Congress handled issues pertaining to rebel party leader Sachin Pilot, who was on Tuesday sacked as Rajasthan's deputy chief minister and the party's state unit president.